你好，同学们。Welcome to Miss Lin's classroom. In this video, you are going to learn
第十一课，我的宠物 Chapter 11, My Pets.
First of all, let's have a look at the new words.
生词，跟我读。
Read after me.
动物，动物。
Animals.
宠物，宠物
，pet，
很，很
，very，
养，养
，to raise，
了，了
，a particle，
里，里
，inside。
条，条
，a measure word for fish.
狗，狗
，dog.
猫，猫
，cat.
马，马
，horse.
鱼，鱼
，fish.Now, let's read the dialogue.
跟我读
Read after me.
你喜欢动物吗
Your turn.
你喜欢动物吗
很喜欢，
我喜欢狗、猫和马。
Your turn.
很喜欢。我喜欢狗、猫和马。你家里养宠物吗
？Your turn.
你家里养宠物吗？
养。
我养了五条鱼。
Your turn.
养，我养了五条鱼。
Next, I'm going to explain the meaning of each sentence.Breaking down word by word.
你 you 喜欢
like
动物
animal
吗
a question marker.
很
very
喜欢
like
我
I
喜欢
like
狗
Dog,
猫
cat,
和
and
马
horse.
你家
your house,
里
inside,
养
raise,
宠物
pet,
吗
question marker.
养Race,
我
I, 养了
Race,
五
Five,
条
Measure word,
鱼
Fish.
Now, can you translate them?
like. I like dog, cat, and horse. Do you have any pets at home? Yes, I raise 5 fish. Now let's do some writing. Do follow the stroke order of each character. You may do some air writing before writing it down on a piece of paper or on your workbook.
动, to move. 物,
creature.
很,
very.
狗,
dog.
猫,
cat.
马,
horse.
里, inside. 养,
to raise.
了, a particle.
宠,
spoil.
条,
a measure word.
鱼,
fish.
Lastly, let's do a quick recap of the words you learned today. How many can you recognize? Feel free to comment below.
Chong u
hen
yang
le
li
tiao
gou
mao
ma
Yu. Thank you for watching and see you next lesson.
谢谢，再见。